Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to be going up on the trails with that dude. His name is Jacob. But he has his Jeep Cherokee and I have my Jeep Wrangler, and we're going to be wheeling. But first, we got to do these sway bar disconnects so I can have more flex.
Hanging out in Gordonville, Texas.
Oh, the brake line.
Oh.
Oh.
Let me back up.
No, see, it's about to snap.
It's like you replace it and then it breaks again.
I guess it is time for longer brake lines.
Test the stinger out.
do out in the woods. We don't actually off-road, we just take photos.
Oh, really?
Welcome to Gordonville, Texas, YouTube. Texas is the most beautiful place in the world. Look, you got brown hue over here, green and blue hue, sky, so pretty.
Somebody has a bunch of jug lines out there. You want to swim out and get them?
Yeah, I'll go get them right now. I mean, it's only... Dude, it's not even cold.
I mean, the water's not that cold. See, it's only like 60 degrees.
Only.
What's the temperature out here?
Mm,
oh, wait, we don't have internet.
45.
It's 45 degrees out here. Wow. Like a bunch of little kids just throwing stuff in the water.
Thank you.
decided he wants to take pictures of his Jeep. What are you doing?
It doesn't even look cool.
Now you're gonna get back in.
You wouldn't film this, would you?
I want your step. Oh, shoot. Dang it. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Had a lot of fun today. We almost snapped the brake line. If you enjoyed today's video, hit that thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe down below if you're not subscribed. And turn on those notifications, because if you don't, you won't get an update on whenever I post a video. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.